Within its monthly intellectual activities, Al-Mustaqbal Centre for Strategic Studies held a symposium headlined The Iraqi Public Opinion, Readings of Changing Attitudes Towards the American Policies. The scientific session, organized at al-Naba'a's Foundation Center in Holy Karbala, was attended by a number of research centers, directors, lawyers, academic figures and journalists. Dr. Qahtan Hussein Taher, a university professor and researcher at Al-Mustaqbal Center, presented his study on the topic.